Greeting, friends! Can you believe it? It's that time of year again. As we head into this holiday season, we have some exciting news and happenings for you from Grrr Records. The Crossing has delivered unto us their much anticipated new album titled Till We Meet Again. The project has been labored over, and the proof is in the Christmas pudding. We're offering it to you right now as a pre-order. It's coming from the North Pole. As soon as we have it in our hands, we'll send it to yours. We expect it to be delivered right around Christmas.
Now to so many, it all felt so strange. Their peace had been shattered, security strained. But life would go on, and faith would remain.
Leading up to this album drop, the band has released some unique and beautiful video singles, An Irish Blessing, Sleipner, and one up-and-coming, Wondrous Love. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to catch the latest. Please enjoy, comment, and share. This get out of the stacks. A miraculous archaeological dig in our warehouse has uncovered a small cache of new old stock of Resurrection Band's DMZ vinyl LPs. This is the band's original 1982 release, and these are sealed, untouched vinyl discs. Very limited supply. Limit one per person. And we want to remind you that we once again have Res Band's Between Heaven and Hell CD available. Last year, partly in response to the fact that all touring had halted, several of our artists participated in the opportunity to perform solo Christmas songs. These were released throughout December 2020 as wonderful videos and are now available all together as a digital album download. We hope you enjoy it. Look for the Grrr Christmas digital album download on our website. And you can also find the Grrr Christmas video playlist on our YouTube channel.
Love is love, and wonders of his love, and wonders, wonders of
for your Christmas enjoyment, order the Crossing's rich, timeless Christmas CD, The Court of the King, and their Snowflake Design T-shirt together for one low price. Glenn and I have almost been married 50 years. Many of us have known Glenn Kaiser as the frontman of Resurrection Band and his various musical pursuits, but until recently, we haven't heard in detail how it all began. Glenn has written his early faith story in a book titled, Now What? The Story of My Early Christian Walk. It is released one chapter at a time as a video book. Check it out on our YouTube channel. These past 21 months have been a real journey in faith, hope, and love. More than ever, we are beyond grateful for God's faithfulness, the opportunity to share the gift of music in a needy world, and the blessing of community, of which you are a part. And from all of us here at Grrr Records, we wish you a very Merry, Merry Christmas.